outside. I can see the tanks.
That's the old Crag mine. It's huge in there. Tunnels go on for miles. No telling what the goblins are up to. Let's land and take a closer look on foot. They've barricaded the entrance quite thoroughly. We'll need to find another way in.
Splitting up should make that faster. Perhaps north, east, and west through the forest.
We'll take the forest. Come on, Knack. Be on guard, Knack. These woods are full of dangerous creatures. There's an old structure with some relics in it. Those traps mean that there are goblins around. Watch your step. Thank you.
Doctor, I found another entrance to the mine.
Good job, Knack. Hold on, I'm almost there.
No.
They dug these tunnels 100 years ago, looking for relics. They found a lot of them back in the day, but this mine is nearly completely tapped out now. For some reason, relics are always found in buildings like this. But is it even a building? There's no door. No one human ever lived there.
The goblin tanks. We got ahead of them somehow.
The road's too old to take much more of that pounding.
Thank you.
Control room. There's no relics left in that generator, though.
Just a sec, Doc. I'll get the lights on for you. Let's go.
This is more like it. Do you know that I found you in a cave just like this? You see that pedestal? You find one of these caves, like as not, there's a pedestal in it, with nothing on top. But once, oh, this was about 20 years ago now, I found a cave that was different. It is said that these places were once alive, that the relics flocked like birds within them. But no one in generations had ever seen it so. Until then, on the pedestal was a glowing orb, and around it spun a constellation of gold and red and blue. I held out my hand, I don't know why, and the orb came to me. It took many years to unlock the secret of the orb and strengthen its power 100-fold. But at last, I solved the puzzle. And the result was you. Hey, Let's go take a closer look, huh?
Stay back. You okay, Doc?
Doc, never better. Thank you.